Top 10 plays. Here's number 10. First up, guy hits a home run. Cubs fan catches the ball. Throws it back. All the way back to the pitcher's mound. What a throw.
Indeed.
Let's continue with number 9. Starts off with Jason Bay. Grand slam to start things off here in the 4th. That went over the left field wall. Mets up with a big score. And then Carlos Beltran a few batters later, repeating the same feat. This time, hitting two grand slams in the same inning. The Mets would win that game.
Number 8. Dodgers pitcher makes a sick play. Throws it to first and gets the man out.
Clayton Kershaw right there.
Thank you, Tim.
At number 7. Florida versus South Carolina. Sick fairhand right there. What a play there by the second baseman from the Florida Gators. Just beating out that runner.
Number 6. Cubs pitcher flips the ball to first baseman, gets him out just barely. Carlos Lee with the great catch.
At number 5, Cubs Giants. Nice range here at shortstop. What a throw right there.
Number 4. Carlos Lee belts on. Is it gone? Is it gone? No. Josh Hamilton with the sweet catch, full extension.
What a game right there. At number 3, there's a fly ball. That is going in the center field. It is caught, and South Carolina has won 2 consecutive College World Series.
Number 2. Walk off. Is it going to drop? Yes! And the Rockies win. That was a big win for them. Big win.
Yep. And now we go to number 1 right here. Cardinals Orioles, and there's a fly ball. Luke Scott with the catch. What a play there by Luke Scott, robbing him of a home run. Poor kid almost got his hand taken off by him. Orioles would win that game 7-5.
Thank you for watching. Yeah. I'm sorry. Thank you.